Hello everyone, welcome back to new Airsoft gameplay. It's the first time that I'm playing at Dockwoods, Belgium, and I'm having a little bit of trouble to finding my way into the forest. Decided to just play team deathmatch. Enjoy the video. If you liked it, give it a like and subscribe for upcoming videos. Due to the density in this forest, I'm having a lot of trouble finding my way back into the spawn. It seems like I did caught him after all. Next up, I decided to go along the side of the field and attack the enemies from behind where they won't see me coming. I got 3 out of 4. I have to take the other one down, but he knows my position, so I have to move. But I don't pay enough attention and get killed right in front of me. Next up, I decided to go along with a teammate of mine in the most density side of the forest. It's almost impossible to get through and also impossible to get BBs through. We couldn't find any enemies, so I'll go back on my own and attack right in front. I think I shot that guy 10 times in the face and he wouldn't call his hit. My revenge will be sweet. Got you now, motherfucker. Thank you all for watching this gameplay. Be sure to like and subscribe. Check out my other videos as well, and I hope I see you next time.